Welcome back. Many unanswered questions will get answers once BJP comes to back to power was the part of Manohar Parrikar's speech that attracted many at the BJP's Jan Sampark Yatra at Kuchare. Parrikar informed that there are many candidates in the fray to claim BJP ticket for assembly election. He said that final list of candidates will be out by 2nd February.
वर्षा पहिली बीजेपी सरकार असले पर्रीकरन किशोरपणान गोय चलोयले.
बीजेपी जनसंपर्क यात्रा रीच कुचडे ऑन थर्सडे. ऑपोजिशन लीडर मनोहर पर्रीकर, कुचडे बीजेपी ब्लॉक प्रेसिडेंट प्रदीप नायक, फॉर्मर बीजेपी एमएलए रामराव देसाई एंड वेंकटेश प्रभु देसाई वर हेडिंग द रैली इन कुचडे.
पण हे काँग्रेस सरकारची सगळी राती जरतो सोपयतले. आणि जसं सूर्य आता तळपता तसं भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे जर आम्ही सरकार हाडतले जाल्यार म्हाका दिसता अनेक गजालींचे उत्तर मिळूंक शकतले.
परेश बेंडे, मेंबर ऑफ कुचरे फ्रंट, हॅड अनाउन्स द मेंबर्स ऑफ देअर फ्रंट विल कंटेस्ट इलेक्शन, बट दे वर सीन पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द बीजेपीज रॅली. पर्रीकर लेटर अड्रेस्ड अ प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स ॲट कुचडे. He listed many criterias that will be taken into account by the party before giving ticket to any candidate.
ताजो कॅरेक्टर ह्यो गोष्टीचेर तो प्रायमरीली एक्सेप्ट जालो की मागीर ज्यो गजाली आसा पळय तातूंत पक्षा बरोबरची जी निश्ठा इंटिग्रिटी हाज्या बरोबर विनेबिलिटी हाका मार्क आसता. प्रत्येक गजाली आमी जजमेंट घेता ते मार्कांचे. 5-7 क्रायटेरिया आसता. लोकां भितर कितलो फोकस पडटा, इजी फोटोजेनीक लोकांक फोटो बनवले हे येता, अनुभव कितें राजकारणाचो, कितें दीस काम करता, सोशल वर्क कितें खरेंच केला काय ना. आयज काल लोकांक सोशल वर्क म्हणजे पैसे वाटप पण एक लोकांना बऱ्या भशेन आसा ना. ह्यो सगळ्यो गोष्टी विचार करून टिकेट दिली वता.
बीजेपी जनसंपर्क यात्रा विल ट्रॅव्हल थ्रू आउट द स्टेट टिल 30th January. अ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम कुचडे, मयूर नाईक.
अँड नाऊ न्यूज फ्रॉम स्पोर्ट्स. Vishakhapatnam Port Trust team won chess while Chennai Port Trust team clinched the carom title in the All India Major Ports Championships conducted by Mormugao Port Sports Council Board in Vasco. In the chess team event, Vishakhapatnam scored 22.5 points to win the title. Mumbai Port Trust were the first runners-up with 20.5 points. Chennai Port Trust with 16.5 points were the second runners-up. Hosts Mormugao Port Trust team secured 4th position.
Still bigger. A lot of efforts have gone to...
In Carom Team Championship, Chennai Port Trust team reigned supreme. Mumbai Port Trust were the runners-up while Vizag Port Trust team secured 3rd place. The 4th place went to Kandla Port Trust.
Raj Silan and R. Venkatesh, and I have been told by him that is 11th year of the winning of this trophy.
It's a body called the Major Port Sports Control Board, and this body organizes various tournaments like chess, carom, lawn tennis, cricket, football, basketball, volleyball, snooker, everything. So each port normally organizes one tournament.
A reporter from Vasco, Surendra Matkekar. Sporting club De Goa coach Ekendra Singh is glad that his side could take their chances after missing many opportunities of late. The Flaming Oranges' 2-1 victory over Mohun Bagan will be a turning point of this season, according to Ekendra. He is also excited about the future of Sporting club.
Ekendra was delighted that Sporting club De Goa scored a fine victory over Mohun Bagan.
You know, to play a big team like Mohun Bagan is not an easy job to me. And I gave her my advice this morning. Mohun Bagan is a good team. Me also SF, you also SF. You means all the players. SF, you please also SF. If we can win the Mohun Bagan, then we are better than Mohun Bagan. We must show this in the field. That is why the players the is there.
Ekendra begged new signing Park Jae-yoon to come good in Indian football. The Korean missed a great chance of scoring on debut on Thursday.
He is the new recruited boy, and then this is his first miss, and he is testing the ground and the environment, everything. That is why I think so he can do a better football. He can do a better football in the future to come. And say within 3 days, he is playing a very good and very big competition here.
Mohun Bagan coach Prasanta Banerjee admitted that his boys were found wanting in defensive department. However, the coach is confident that Mohun Bagan are in the title race.
Some mistake is there, mostly in the corner time. Two mistake is considerable.
But there are still 11 matches to go.
Yes. Still now we are in the
race.
Ikendra is also excited that youngsters are showing promising signs for the future.
This year I may face some problem in my team, but another 2-3 years now, then my team will be a very good team, because you know, we have so many youngsters now. The last match against Mohunbagan in the first round at Kolkata, I feel that for under 20 players now. That is why they played well. Steven also, a small boy, that he played all for 90 minutes.
With Bureau Inputs, our reporter from Madgaon, Samir Bhatt.
Log on to www.prudentmedia.in if you have missed our bulletin. You can also follow us on Twitter by following us at Prudent Goa to get latest news as and when they happen. Meet us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/prudentmedia. Till then, keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.